Hey guys, Cal Torak here. Today, I want to give you guys an update on my Mage Solo Stockades farm that I plan on using at the start of Phase 2. I have gotten this farm down to 45 mobs in 15 minutes, and I can consistently do it back to back down without dying. I'm not 100% perfect yet, but I am way more confident in this farm now. I have a few tips figured out that wasn't in my last video. I will not be going over the full strat for this, so if you haven't watched the original video, it will be linked down below. Tip number 1. Try not to living bomb until all the mobs are stacked closer. A problem I was often running into was some of the mobs were running away far before the others. A large reason for this was because living bombs were exploding before all the mobs were stacked. I am now more often pulling with rank 1 Frostbolt or my wand, and saving living bomb till all the mobs are stacked. Tip number 2. As you can see in this clip, I am juggling way faster than before. I am doing my best to keep all the mobs as close to the right side as possible. Before, I was letting them get closer to the left corner, but now I am just juggling as fast as I can, doing everything in my power to make sure all the mobs are taking max living flame damage. Tip number 3. I am now doing this farm with a full open chat. The reason I am doing this is to keep an eye out for the emote text that says when the mobs are running away. When I see the first mob running away, I immediately Frost Nova, Heavy Dynamite, and begin to Arcane Explosion spam. This has made my kill phases far better, and I'm often able to make all the mobs run away at once. Tip number 4. Arcane damage wands now heal yourself if you have beacon up. Sometimes, when things get hairy, the amount of wand healing I do at the end of the fight is enough to save my life. I highly recommend getting an arcane damage wand if you don't have one. Check out my video I made on arcane damage wands. It'll show you where you can get one if you need it. These 4 tips have made my stockade farms go way better. I am averaging anywhere from 160 to 180 mobs per hour now. This is going to be an insane experience for the start of Phase 2. I am now going to show you guys a full reset of 15 minutes for 45 kills. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and share it. Thanks!